Yo, YouTube, this is my YouTube disclaimer. This video may have very strong language and may not be suitable for younger viewers. Age tag recommendation 18. Please watch the video with a pinch of salt and don't take anything to heart. As always, please comment, rate, and subscribe, bitches. Ta-ta. Oh, yeah.
Fucking hell, what you got? Let's get these missions. What are these missions are going in today? Look. All you got to do in this mission right here is destroy vehicle types, destroy 10 heavy tanks.
Yeah.
And be among the top 10 players on your team full in experience, and you get 5 larger perks.
Not bad.
Fuck it, what do you mean? So free! Just killing 10 heavy tanks tonight, and being top of your team.
I mean, you gotta be top of your team, don't you?
Need a top, being experienced. The top 10 players of experience, you've got to be better than 5 people on your team. It's not hard.
Oh yeah, I've trained up since our last fight, boy.
Got certain tanks you can do it in. Nice little tank one still. Oh man, I love you tonight, just don't go on people's day.
Knocking people out in boxing.
Gavin said, we'll be soon, bro. Not long now, mate. Finishing in 10 minutes. Yeah, no one. Perfect uppercut. We hit. You going for that championship fight thing?
Yeah, I'm in the belt now, mate. I'm in gold round now. First fight, first couple of fights, not going to be
a challenge. Yeah. Too much.
It's the later on fights.
You can do it.
He's got a good punch on him though. Nice hit.
Just can't get it then.
The landing, but he's not putting no stamina in his punch. Nice hit. Not like, oh, you lucky bastard. You lucky bastard. Nice hit. Fucking have 3 punches after that. Getting some of your health back, you cheeky cunt. He was so close to being knocked out, he was done. 10 seconds left. And he knew it. Sorry, mate, you can't go fucking with me.
The rumble goes on. Left hand gets through.
Oh, we went straight on the attack.
Left hand connect.
Went for him then, boy.
Here goes the replay.
You got sat down. Come on, get back up. We need to get back up.
Accurate punt.
I'm gonna call this a fucking heavyweight division for nothing. Get up, you prick, and let's fight. Yeah, fuck you, you're not even no health off me today. Oh! In the chin, you prick! Sit the fuck down.
Your commentary goes in, it's too much.
Yeah, yeah, I thought so. Fucking prick! You got sat down. Oh yeah, the winner is Matt Animal.
The fuck does that even say?
Through 175 punches. Fucking bollocks.
Not many of them.
Oh, these are fucking way out of my league for the first fights, man. It's the last fights that's going to give me problems.
Time for a massive rumble. Yeah. Fans can't wait for the starting bell.
Oh, you're fucking eager. You're eager.
Another stunning hit.
Don't be eager with me, boy, because I'll break your guard down.
Nice hit. Lead hit.
You lucky prick.
Lead hit. Right hand connect.
Yeah, have that.
Nice hit. Another hit lands.
Oh, he rocked my world. Can I, big man? Come on.
Accurate punt. Left hand gets through. Right. Perfect uppercut. Nice hit.
Whoa, what a counter. Brilliant. Nice counter. Gotta give him that.
Another hit land.
Fucking he's fucking excellent on his counters. But his punch ain't strong enough. Beat him down there.
Another stunning hit. 10 seconds left. Quick jab.
Ooh, he lasted the first round. That's good. That's good. I threw 100 punches, landed 61. He threw 81 and landed 58, which his ratio is better. I don't give a fuck, your health is dripping. Oh yeah, first punch. First punch goes to me. Second punch goes to me, and the third. Fourth goes to him, fifth goes to me, sixth goes to him, seventh goes to me, eighth goes to me, eighth goes to me, and ninth goes to me, ninth goes to me. We're going to throw punches like this now tomorrow.
Sound like you're fucking bidding. And then I'm going to... Oh, and soul to the man on the floor.
Another hit land. Another stunning hit. Nice hit.
You looker. Right hand. I sit you down, boy.
Punch after punch.
He likes his counters.
Clean hit. Great uppercut.
I could have sat him down then if I was close to him. Lucky prick.
Left on the
oh, fucking hell. That sizzled his guard.
Let's see that again.
Ooh, I'm gonna sit back and fight on this one. Sit back and relax, you know.
Sit back. Put your feet up.
Put my feet up, you know. Perfect uppercut. Don't believe me, you can have a look.
Oh, I believe you, I just looked. You're just like cotched.
Perfect. Oh, what an uppercut. What an uppercut.
Right hook. Clean hit.
He ain't got no fucking left guard. He's pretty fucked now. Oh, sit down, bitch! You got wrecked! Fuck it out! He can't get up, surely. Fucking hell, he's on his nails!
Right hand, get through! Nice hit!
Oh, I was gonna go for him then. Didn't see the counter was low. He's fucking lucky to make it this far, the cunt. Third round? Puh. Come on. You lucky prick.
He comes back in a great combination. Left hand connects. They're catching their breath.
Tried to grapple on me to get more health. A certain way you hold the pad to fucking get the best fucking performance out of them buttons, bitch.
One, two, whew. Three, four,
that fight went in.
Five, six, seven, eight,
yeah, I thought you'd fucking kill off, you little weasel.
Fight of the year.
Yeah, put him up. Put him up.
Yes. Win by KO. Yeah, boy. ...248 punches, hits taken 116, avoided hits 49, counters, fucking I didn't even do no counters, three knockdowns, grand one at 800, it's not bad. This dude might give me a bit more of a challenge.
Speculations end here, time to test both of them in a fair fight.
Fair fight? Nah, I'm gonna kick him in the bollocks. I told you about being eager.
Clean hit. Another stunning hit. Nice hit.
Put your guard up, put your guard up, put your guard up.
Massive combination. Clean hit. Another hit land. Accurate punch. Left hand connect. Accurate punch. Quick jab.
Good punch. Not good enough though.
they're stunning here.
Nice counter.
Clinching time.
Fuck off.
That's got to hurt. Nice hit. Comes back with a great combination. Left hand gets through. Nice hit. Another hit land. Not much time left for the final blow. Right. Straight uppercut. Back in the corner. The fight continues.
He's so fucking lucky, I swear, Dan.
Another hit land. Accurate punt. Another hit land. Accurate punt. Accurate punt. Right. Left on the chin. Clean hit.
Don't try and trap me, boy, because I'll knock you out with them fast hits. Good boy, you're learning.
Clean hit.
I'll do anything for you.
Nice hit.
You getting fucked up?
Me? I'm in a good fight though, mate, I'll tell you that now.
What one you won?
Third fight in the tournament.
Clean hit.
I'm just 1-2 in this cunt. He's got good, good counters. He has.
Another stunning hit.
Just keep on going left, right, and then just change into an uppercut. Seems to be getting him, but he's putting up a good fight.
Nice hit.
They're not amateurs, man. Not like them training moves.
Yeah, you fucking hurt me then.
Another stunning hit.
Knocked him. Fucking, oh my, 2, 3 tapper, mate. 1. Free tapper.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
He got up on 8. Oh my days, I knocked him out at the last minute. The round ended when he got up.
Swear that.
Yeah.
Lucky
prick, man. I'm gonna split his fucking eyes open.
Clean hit. Accurate ton.
Try and break him down with that 1-2 again.
Accurate ton. Another hit land.
He's a bit wise to that.
stunning hit.
Let's try a different one. Over the head. Left over the head.
Your left hand gets through.
Nice.
Another hit land. Another hit land. Nice hit. Quick jab. Accurate punch. Great uppercut. Another hit land. Clean hit. Right hook. Boom.
Boom. Boom. Boom. Triple tap, you cunt.
Let's see that again.
Sit the fuck down and go. Don't. Do not get back up. You're not worth it, mate. He got back up on eight.
Another hit land. Quick jab. Accurate punch. Clean hit. Left hand connect. Left time is ticking.
Nice counter.
Nice hit.
Yeah, you fucking lucky you stayed up. Cock.
Next round is about to start. Perfect uppercut. Great uppercut. Accurate punch. Left hand gets through. A clean hit. Nice hit. Another stunning hit. Another hit land. Another stunning hit. Another hit land.
You're good,
punch
boy.
After punch. Nice hit. Nice hit. Perfect.
Fuck off. Like I was waiting for you to fucking bend over like that. That did not sound good, did it?
Did not sound good at all.
Sorry, dude, I've been cheating on you.
You little fucker.
Oh shit, I'm in the fight, I'm laughing.
Nice hit. Another stunning hit. Another hit land. What? Oh, look at that.
So who else you been bending over, eh?
Sorry, mate. Another stunning hit. Secret.
Another stunning hit. Accurate. Done 5-3.
Yeah. Round 5. He's giving it his all. Round 4 now.
Mate, I've got unbelievable amount of bottles out outside my bin, mate. Disgusting.
Nice, nice. Didn't win by knockout, but I won by fucking unanimous decision. Yeah, points. Yeah, 58. I was 52. I knocked him down 3 or 4 times though.
Oh shit! Did he knock you down any times?
No.
Oh shit!
Oh nice, I'm top of the board now, mate. Going in for my fucking one of my hardest fights.
Where you belong.
Time for a massive rumble. Fans can't wait for the starting bell. Left hook. Another hit lands.
Oh, mate. Nice hit. I rocked his fucking jaw the first for 13 seconds. I did. Took loads of his HP off just from a simple 1-2. A simple another 1-2, and I've got him again. Took loads of his health. Another simple 1-2. What's wrong with this dude? Put your guard up, you twat. Otherwise, I'll just fucking shatter your fucking jaw. Oh my days. What is wrong with you? Can't you see it? It's just not working. Your E is so lucky I ran out of stamina with a bit uppercut, otherwise it would have been a double backflip. He was just slouched over. This is good. This is one of the easiest fights. He's been fucking 1-2'd all the way through. Minutes gone and he's literally got a speck of health. Just 1-2 him again. Bam. Bam. Oh, you lucky prick. Nice combo, nice combo, but I'm coming back. You fucking ain't, boy! You fucking ain't getting your life back! Not a fucking me, you cunt! Now I'm sitting up for you, you cunt! Boom! You fucking wanker! Yeah, you just fucking sit down! You're fucking not worth it, boy! You're not worth it! A simple 1-2 you again, you cunt. I'm not kid you not, DJ. Watch this, yeah. Watch this, yeah. You watching, yeah? What close my eyes, yeah. I'm gonna fucking 1-2. I'm gonna knock him out.
Another stunning hit. Not much time left
for the final blow. Left hook.
Another stunning hit. Time for a break.
Don't even know what, I don't even know what I did, but I'll have a look after. I must have did well though. Go look. I better tell from my health. Oh, I did fucking well, all right. Yeah, my health's back to full. Another hit land. It's just so easy to 1-2. I just moved in again. Another stunning hit. He's trying to get me on the counter. I know for a fact that's what he's trying to do.
Another hit land. Accurate punch. Another hit land. Quick jab. Great uppercut. Right hook. Nice hit. Yeah.
No competition. I don't even know why this dude's fucking so high up in the rankings. Fucking last fight was harder than this.
I'll do anything for you, sir. Anything. What fight you on now?
I think this is the fourth. Accurate punch. And he's getting wasted. Perfect uppercut.
Right. Waste the on. What happened to the commander? Look at that back.
Fuck off, sit down. I'm not confident he's gonna stay sat down on this one with spliff.
And then you're gonna
die. Guess what?
How you think it up?
I knew it from Harry. Hit him with a fucking god punch.
God punch? The fuck's a god punch?
Single KO puncher.
Puncher? He's got a puncher, ain't it? He wants to get edge at that.
Oh yeah, let's go straight in for the other fight. Okay. Time for a massive rumble. We'll see whether I get my achievement and my fucking belt, eh? Wait, what are you gonna buy me, DJ, if I win the tournament?
I'll give you a blowy.
Oh, can't let us. Another stunning hit. Lead hit.
Nice hit. Lean hit. Good jab. Perfect uppercut. Another hit land. Left on the chin. Accurate punch.
You don't have to win all the fights anyway. It's done on points, isn't it? But I've won all my fights by now, so even if I lose once, it won't affect me. Another hit land.
Another stunning hit. Left hook. Another stunning hit. Nice hit. Accurate punch. Another hit land. Lead hit.
Nice.
Another hit land. Accurate punch.
Nice fucking counter.
Left hand gets through.
He's gonna need him to save him.
Another stunning hit. Straight uppercut. Time for a break.
Not bad, not bad, not bad.
Time for another action-packed round.
Here you got your con.
Ooh, yeah. Good job. Lead hit.
Alright guys.
How you got, Gav?
How's it going, mate?
Alright.
Yeah, man. Been what?
Yeah, hard work.
How'd it go?
Knackered.
I'd do anything for you, do anything.
Simple 1-2, simple 1-2. He's gone, he's gone. One more punch, come on. On his noggin.
Oh, he's playing.
Ooh, fucking single tapped him.
Hmm?
He's playing boxing.
Go for my gold belt, mate.
Nice, nice.
Come on, get back up. You was worth the fight, you was. Come on, get back up. Yeah, he got back up.
Another stunning hit. Left hook. I don't do anything but your side of it. Another
hit land. So how's your day been then, Gavin?
Hard, man.
How's that?
Yeah, just non-stop working, mate. Another stopped off for a bit of lunch, but other than that, you know, it's just been constant, like.
Yeah, it's best to get it done, isn't it, sometimes?
Yeah.
Because if you sit down too long, you get fucking all stiff and shit, you know what I mean? And you think, do I really want to?
Yeah.
That's why
I've been like for years.
Yeah, I know you have, you lazy bastard. But mainly when I used to work, like, we used to have an hour for lunch, innit? I used to only take about half an hour, 25 minutes, and get straight back on it, because otherwise you're just fucking too relaxed, innit, by the time the hour's gone past.
Yeah, but the stuff you take, fucking you, sure. If you had an hour, you take as many as you do, you fucking, yeah. I agree, Levi, you want to get back to work.
Oh, he got fucking KO'd, man. He got triple tapped.
Oh, nice. The triple tap, the 1-2.
Oh, yeah. It's like Power Rangers all over again.
It's Mighty Morphin tap.
Oh, my days. This dude's going to fucking be a really good fight. His speed's better than mine. And I've got good speed. I'm in the 90s now, Gavin. Oh, come on.
I'm joking. Ready for the ultimate battle. Another hit land.
Accurate punch. Those were good shots. Look. Left hook. Another stunning hit. Oh, it's going to be one of them fights, is it, where we both go all in, eh? He's got some speed, Gavin.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit. I'm getting rocked.
Did he knock you?
No, but close, my ears was ringing.
Oh, no.
Whoa!
Clean hit.
I'm going to pull some simple ones out. Because at the moment, I'm getting fucking hammered. Perfect. Oh, shit. He's got me.
No way.
If I carry on like this, mate, he's got me.
Clean hit.
Nice. Nice fucking counter.
Nice hit. 10 seconds left. Clean hit. Left.
Ah, it's going to be a fucking close one, this is, man.
The fight continues.
Swear down. Stepped up my game.
Yeah.
Sometimes
if you're going for gold.
Sometimes I like to dick around and, like, for instance, the way that I talk, innit, like my commentary and shit. Sometimes when I dick around like that, or even for instance when I talk, innit, it can make my concentration go somewhere else.
Yeah.
It can. So sometimes I just have to focus.
Oh yeah.
He if I carry on now, he hasn't got me.
Yeah.
Left hand connect. He's pretty weak at defending the uppercuts, actually.
Another stunning hit.
Yeah, you just gotta find a weakness.
Yeah. He did some good damage the last couple of seconds. He did, gotta admit that.
Both fighters deserve this break.
But not enough. He's going down this round or next round.
The rumble goes on.
Yeah, he's definitely going down. He's on below quarter and I'm on fucking nearly fucking full.
Just keep dodging and editing.
Yeah.
Back and forth, back and forth.
He got me with a couple of good ones when we first started off. Let's go back to these 1-2s. 1-2s work well, you know. Shoulder button punch, then just hit him with a left and then a right.
Yeah.
Yeah, they normally work pretty well, they do.
Another hit land. Nice hit. Another hit land.
He had no chance. He had fucking no chance when he started doing that. Fucking double tapped him. Nearly
double fucking tap.
It was nearly the third. It was nearly a treble tap, but he just fell just before I swung.
Oh. 1, 2, 3, can only take the two tap.
4, yeah.
5.
He got up.
Another stunning hit. Nice hit. been hit. Another stunning hit. He's unstoppable.
Nice. Nice counter, dude. Not good enough, though.
I'll be right back, mate. I'm just going to pop for a quick shower.
Yeah, no problem. Mate.
2 minutes.
We've got 7 lives for a week, Lever. Since that one a day, innit?
Yeah.
Not bad, eh?
So.
Not bad for 60.
Hey, but at least you butter yours, mate.
Oh, mate, definitely butter mine. Don't worry. I just buttered it now. I had chosen with it as well, but it had butter in it. Don't forget that. Don't eat bacon butties in this, stop this.
Oh, we can't eat bacon butties, no, because they're fucking grilled, mate. That's fattening.
Yeah, no, you can't have that. Perfect uppercut. Just a few seconds left. In this asshole, we have beans, and more beans. Ooh, yeah.
Oh, he's gone for a shower, mate.
You have bacon butties leave in your asshole.
Yeah, mate, yeah, I love them.
Well, they're the best, so who don't like bacon butties?
I'm not being funny, but I'm just not one that likes to be one that likes to air his food on fucking to the world, you know what I mean?
I was thinking about sending mine to ITV News and seeing if they wear it for me.
Shit, man, I kid you not. If I put the fucking food on my channel that I eat, people will be dribbling, man, over my fucking food. Caribbean fucking style fucking chicken, fucking proper fucking food, not like fucking plain ass dribbly shit.
If I made a channel of food I eat, it wouldn't be very interesting. It'd be sandwich after sandwich.
Anyone who doesn't like fucking bacon butties, right, are fucking off their rocker. They're lying and they're being fake because that is bullshit. There's no one in this world that doesn't like bacon. If you don't like bacon, you're a vegetarian.
The only people who don't like bacon are vegetarians and Muslims.
Yeah.
So unless he's a fucking Muslim, right, which I fucking doubt it by the voice, right, and the way he sounds. There ain't no chance, right? He probably eats bacon and rubs up his fucking ass like fucking uses it for toilet paper, the dirty cunt like. And that's me going in.
He's got in, boy!
Right, I'm definitely going now.
Okay, man. Point in fact is, mate, that I'm trying to prove is we're not here to fucking show people our food.
You
get a cooking channel for that, and I'm not being funny. If you show people your food, you show people the process that you do your food in, i.e. how you cook it, how you prep it. Nobody's just gonna be bothered slapping a plate in front of you and just saying, oh, look what I've got today. Who gives a flying fuck? I know that I don't. I know that many other people wouldn't.
I said that silly cunt was good.
YouTube gets abused for many, many things nowadays. It does.
But that's how that guy lost subscribers.
Yeah. No, you.
Yeah, well, look, he's lost subscribers.
Yeah, you'll lose plenty more, mate. Don't worry. It's all about the gaming.
Ooh, yeah. Gotta have your food first and then game afterwards, though.
Oh, yeah. You can't be fucking skinny at wrench and sat there. You know, that picture you sent me the other day thinking it was me. The blue pants.
That guy was skinny as fuck.
He went in. Oh shit, DJ. So, this dude has got exactly the same stats as me. Exactly.
Ah, you'll be alright. If you don't win, then I'm not going to be very happy, alright? Can't wait for the starting bell.
Let me see what he's gonna throw first. Oh, haymaker. On uppercut.
uppercut I can. I'm gonna waste him. He's throwing heavy bombs.
The bombers.
As long as I keep my guard up, can't I? Should be all good.
Should be all good. Another hit plan. Anyways, whip out some beans at your fucking shotgun.
Yeah, fucking hell, with ribs on them.
Oh yeah, barbecue ribs, not any ribs, because you want barbecue ribs with beans, because it makes the flavour so rich.
Like we can't go and buy barbecue beans, DJ.
I mean, if you've got beans all over your barbecue ribs, how the fuck are you meant to pick up your barbecue ribs without getting messy?
You tell me. You probably should try it out one day, DJ.
You have to eat it without your hands. Just fucking shove your face in it. Start mushing about. I'm not trying that out. If I want barbecue ribs and I want barbecue beans, I'll get barbecue beans and barbecue ribs.
Days those two went in with the fucking punches.
Another hit land. Left on the chin. Left.
He's countering me really good, he is.
Clean hit. Another stunning hit. Left hand connect. Another stunning hit.
Oh!
Accurate punch. Right hook. Time is ticking. He's unstoppable. Clean hit.
My days, that went in.
The next round is about to start. Clean hit. Left on the chin. Left hand gets through.
Stealth's loving the Soviets.
Oh mate, Stealth's sweating that game out.
Stealth's a legend when it comes to playing on games, though. Especially if he likes the game, he'll definitely put hours into it.
Oh, that's what anyone does. Oh, look how many hours I put into World of Wakes.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm reaching 10k games nearly.
Imagine.
Another hit land. I'm reaching 10k games and I haven't got any tier 10s. Sound like a noob there, don't I?
Just because you ain't got a tier 10 doesn't make you a noob, mate. Just means
I've got every, it's because I've just got every tech tree fucking up to at least tier 5, every tech tree is.
Yeah.
And every country is tier 5 upwards. Might have one or two tier 4s.
Perfect.
I just don't like sticking to a tank for too long. It just gets boring otherwise. You have to mix and match.
It's personal preference, isn't it, at the end of the day? That's what it boils down to. Because I could do another 1,000 games in my Perisher.
Oh, I could do loads of games in the tanks I use. I'm just saying, like, I can't like use them constantly, like game after game for too long. I have to switch up. And then I end up seeing another like a tier 10 I want, and I try going for that one instead. Some sort of shit like that. Keep switching.
Left. Right hook. Another hit plan. Accurate punt. Left hand connect. Left on the chin. Just a few seconds left.
Throwing some punches with his fucking this one on this round. So yeah, no.
Left hand gets through. Back in the corner.
Round three, mate.
Time for another action-packed round.
I'm winning. I think I'm winning anyway. I should be winning. Fucking, I've absolutely annihilated his health.
Yeah.
But it goes on fucking hits lands over ratio sometimes. But if I can get a knockout, that's a win. Oh, I'm going for the knockout now. Fucking bollocks. I hate it when they counter like that and get half the health back.
What's that?
And they can counter and rest on you. If you lose the like the mini game of tapping the buttons, and they get half their health back. So he's got just a bit more health than me now. Actually, quite a bit now, because he just tried to haymaker me. Nothing I can't pull back though, because he's a fanny for trying to fucking jump on me.
I'm accurate, punt. Those were good shots. Another hit land. Left. Another stunning hit. Right hook. Nice hit. Another stunning hit. Great uppercut.
Fucking trying to do the fucking shit with me, you prick.
Both fighters deserve this break. The fight continues.
Oh, the super P is fucking up a nice 8, bro. Super P's got 4 HP still, and he's took the ice 8 down about shot about 3 times. Obviously using gold because he's hit the front of him.
Yeah. You'll find that most super P's do, mate. Because most of the time, to be quite fair, put my guard up. To be quite fair, you get loaded in tier 9s and 8s, so, I mean, tier 9s and 10s. So. Oh my fucking days, man.
Yeah.
Unstoppable. hit lands. Another stunning hit.
Fuck off, you're not getting fucking half your health back this time, you prick. This is it. Game over. Please do not insert coin. Please do not insert coin. Error. Error. Been knocked the fuck out, bitch.
Go on.
He was a tough one to crack, he was.
I like that. Please do not insert a coin. Fuck yeah.
Oh, the fucking bitch got back up. I knocked him out literally at the last second of the round. Yeah, open, I knocked him out. And they couldn't go back up!
Oh, what?
Round five, let's go. Round six.
Go for it.
Uppercut. Clean hit. Nice hit. Left hook.
Fuck you, sit down, man.
Let's do that again.
Bollocks. He got back up, the cheeky prick.
Okay, now. It's gonna be a long one, mate.
Yeah.
That's what she said.
Punch after punch. Accurate punch.
I was just shouting, yeah.
Fucking beautiful, mate.
Nice. Sorry, I wasn't there to wish you back, mate.
Oh, it's okay, mate. It's always next time.
Yeah, next time, mate.
But you should have been there, because I was using Radox for men, and it felt so good.
Oh, stop it, Gav.
Fuck you.
And the winner is... It's a draw!
It's a fucking draw?! I knocked him out fucking twice! That's filth. That's filth.
Fucked up that, didn't it?
Yeah, yeah. That's double filth.
Fucking hell.
Double filth?
Fucking hell, that's really bad if it's double filth.
No, that's be dirty. You might want to go have a shower later.
I think I might have to go for another shower. Fucking hell.
Fuck me. To be continued.